Whiteness is not phenotypic whiteness. There's white people and there's people who happen to be white, for sure. Anyone that is born in the world, because whiteness is global, can absolutely abide by tenets of whiteness. This is why we have Candace Owens. This is why we have Daniel J. Cameron. This is why we have black folks who will say critical race theory is trash.
I'm still just really confused by whiteness. I'm sorry, like...
Whiteness represents white guilt, white fragility, white supremacy, white violence. All of these things are now synonymous with whiteness, which I see as a stand-in for white supremacy.
Does that full breakdown make it a little bit clearer?
Yeah, it's a theory. Okay, yes.
It's not a theory.
There are white people who are not as powerful as the system of white people, the caste system that's been put in place, but they still, no matter where they are on the rung or the ladder of success, they still have their whiteness. You still have your whiteness. That's what the term white privilege is. It means that whiteness still gives you an advantage no matter what.
If you are not careful, your children will live their whole life white. And at 26, 27, they'll end up being a part of the problem because you just let them and allowed them to live a completely white, sheltered, and cultureless life.
In the words of Martin Luther King Jr., I have a dream that my four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. Now I have a dream that we will implement love, not hate, or supporting another Jim Crow's agenda. CRT is not an honest dialogue. It is a tactic that was used by Hitler and the Ku Klux Klan on slavery very many years ago to dumb down my ancestors so we could not think for ourselves. CRT is racist. It is abusive. It discriminates against one's color. Let me educate you. An honest dialogue does not oppress. An honest dialogue does not implement hatred or injustice. It's to communicate without deceiving people. Today, we don't need your agreement. We want action and a backbone for what we asked for today, to ban CRT. We don't want your political advertisement to divide our children or belittle them. Think twice before you indoctrinate such racist theories. You cannot tell me what is or is not racist. Look at me. I had to come down here today to tell you to your face that we are coming together and we are strong. This will not be the last. Greet and meet, respectfully.
It's basically teaching kids to hate our country and to hate each other based on race. It puts race as the most important thing. I want content of character to be the most important thing. I want to treat people as individuals, and I want the history of our country taught accurately.
Let me be clear, there's no room in our classrooms for things like critical race theory. Teaching kids to hate their country and to hate each other is not worth one red cent of taxpayer money.